He was a famous trumpet man from Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top.